pictured on the left is Wim's last flight from Vietnam to the United States in 1975, taking his loyal natives there. The image on the right is of a US military helicopter operation to evacuate Afghan traitors. Exactly 46 years later, this picture repeats the historical question.
Question: does the United States still learn anything